When we first got involved with video surveillance, it was really for our own purposes within IT. We began using Milestone's XProtect Enterprise product, which at that time was their flagship product. For the scale, the flexibility, for the management needs that we have, we felt that corporate was a much better fit for us. From those roots, we really started establishing some internal procedures, always bearing in mind how we would scale this to a university-wide level. Each department has different needs, so from a customer service perspective, we consider them our clients. You know, they are the reason that we are here, whether it's, you know, our role on the network side or whether it's our role for those video surveillance services.
Video surveillance has helped the security here a great deal. The result of those patrols has led to numerous arrests in our parking lots and other areas of campus for crimes that would probably have gone undetected otherwise. So the video has really benefited the university.
Today we have nearly 20 clients around the university, and those range from, you know, numerous cameras to you know, clients with specific needs that might even just be one camera. All told, the system is comprised of about 300 cameras, and we fully anticipate them wanting to expand that even more. One of the things that really got us interested in Milestone early on, it doesn't tie us into particular, you know, hardware. So that flexibility, we think, is a beautiful thing. That's one of the huge driving factors of using Milestone. From an administrator or a management perspective, corporate was just a perfect fit for us. The way we do our processes with a limited team, we need to be able to manage that system literally from anywhere we might be, whether it's here in the office, whether it's at home, whether it's from a hotel. And the tools that are provided with XProtect Corporate allow us to do that very, very easily. And then, of course, from the client perspective, the smart client software, which is what they use to view their video and to really use the system, it's very powerful. There's so much that can be done with it, yet it's also easy to use, easy to get started.
In terms of setting up the program and using the software, it's been really a seamless process. I had no previous experience with it at all, and all I had to do was look at the tabs, look at the time frames, and kind of played around with what happened at 12 o'clock at night. It fell into place really easily.
There are several additional features within the smart client. We find a section of video that is of interest, we can add a bookmark and have the ability to add notation to go along with that bookmark. And we have the option to either export that in a format that can be used with lots of other media players, such as Windows Media Player, or we can do what it calls a database export, keeping this in its native format, and packages a player with it that, you know, we can put that on a DVD and distribute that as needed. The system dashboard section is something that's fairly new and allows us an overview of the various things and components within the system. For example, here's a very, very nice overview of one of our recording servers, and it kind of lets us know how the storage is being used and for what purposes. The rules functionality, the rules feature of corporate is extremely flexible, very powerful, yet easy to use. We have lots of rules set up for administrative purposes. If a camera goes offline for whatever reason, if, you know, disks are approaching being full, we set up these rules so that it will, you know, email or text message us as the administrator so that we can look into the problem. The ability for us to receive these alerts when there is a potential of a problem is key to being able to operate a healthy system. Another one of the powerful features of the Milestone solution is the ability for us to leverage the available SDK to do custom integrations that might not have existed. And one of the ways we're using that today is for that emergency phone integration.
One advantage of this system since implementation of the Milestone software is that we've been able to hook our emergency telephones in with the video system. So now if somebody goes to one of those emergency phones on campus and pushes the button needing assistance, it'll open a channel by telephone to our communications officer. It'll activate a blue light on top of that pole to draw attention to the area, but it'll also move the video cameras in that area to that pole, which will give us the ability to be able to see what emergencies taking place right there, right then.
We've also now added on the smart wall software, and created a system for the police department that has, you know, several monitors on the wall. And whenever an e-phone is activated, the system is also automatically putting that video up from those cameras up onto their smart wall. The X-Protect corporate product integrates very nicely with our Active Directory implementation. Our clients are using the credentials that they already use for other university things to access the system. For each role, we basically, in a very simple fashion, can choose what cameras that role has access to. Not only just to view the camera, but lots of other functions too within the smart client software. Even things, for example, if it's a PTZ camera, do they have the ability to control that PTZ and what priority do they have? If multiple people can control the camera, you know, which one wins if they were trying to use it at the same time. There are a lot of audio capabilities within the system. We can set permissions and rights on, you know, how they can leverage the smart wall add-on product. We have a lot of control with the system. The licensing model of X-Protect Corporate works very well for the model that we've established. And one of the great things about working with Milestone and about corporate is there aren't really any hidden costs. What works great for our clients and for our model is that, you know, we're not having to pay for each installation of the smart client. A lot of other companies out there charge for things like that, and you know that is one of many really big driving factors of using the Milestone software.